be honest, kind of makes me kick myself because, no shit, I had this idea 5 years ago and, like, turned this town into a murder theme park. And now with the warden, plus his friend in the cage, never mind Juniper Hill, this place is a gold mine. But, hey, you guys got here first, so, respect. Johnny Carrick,
1929. Yeah, rather obscure.
Not to me. His cousin lost it all in the stock market crash, and Johnny here refused to help him. That is a felling axe? It's not a fire axe. Carrick was a fireman.
You know your axes.